with a simple lottery app.
The Iowa Lottery chief says that new technology is changing the future of gambling. But News Channel's Cynthia Fodor shows us it's not going to be coming anytime soon to Iowa.
Will lining up to buy your Powerball ticket become a thing of the past? The Iowa Lottery chief is telling lawmakers online delivery of lottery products is coming fast, but some say they won't buy it.
I probably wouldn't be interested in that. I think it'd be too addictable.
I don't pay for anything online.
We really see a trend that many states are considering utilizing electronic delivery of gaming, whether that's casinos and or lottery.
Terry Rich says the Iowa Lottery is not pushing legislation, but states like New Jersey and Illinois are considering online gaming, and it's being discussed in Washington.
There was a federal law that Harry Reid introduced that would have allowed most anyone to open up and do casino business across state lines.
He showed us how sites in Europe sell our Powerball tickets, but it is illegal to buy them on the internet here.
USA Powerball. Notice they didn't use our logo?
Rich says about $12.5 billion is spent illegally on internet gaming in the U.S. Consumer Credit's Tom Coates says it's dangerous to put gambling at people's fingertips.
They are going to play quite a bit. They're going to play quite a bit more, and they're going to lose quite a bit more. And I don't think that's the way we want to set our state up.
It's not my decision or the lottery or the casino's decision on what the internet. It will be the legislature and what they believe the people want, and that's really the way it should be.
Cynthia Fodor, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Cynthia, check with the legislature. Lawmakers in Iowa don't seem to be at all interested in expanding into electric.